During dangerous weather situations, specially built radios are automatically activated to warn of impending hazards. Tests of this warning alarm tone are normally conducted at this time every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. If severe weather is threatening during our normal test times, we will postpone it till the next good weather day. This warning alarm tone will be activated for select watch, warnings, and statements affecting specific counties based on the transmitter you're listening to. And receipt of this alarm tone will vary at any given location, especially at greater distances from our transmitters and in large buildings. This concludes the weekly warning alarm test. We now return you to our normal programming.
And now we look at your forecast for the La Crosse area.